anything yet.
Yeah!
Calm down! I'm up here!
Thanks!
Sabotage. All their patents?
All of them, Mr. Fink.
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also partly me. I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
The Archangel tells me that Columbia will only survive so long as my line sits the throne. Yet Lady Comstock produces no child. I have done what a man can do, yet there is no child. I have asked Lutessa about the matter, but even she refuses to help.
I appreciate it.
there's some cash.
This?
On it. Ready.
Put it to the torch!
Thank you. Sure thing. Found some money. Okay, catch.
It's locked.
Come on, give me something challenging. Got it.
Thank you.
assure you, madam, my sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And Madame Lourdes?
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
It's a lie. Come again, you little bastard! I want you out of my house!
Why would Twin send us to find three truths? Were the tears somehow related? Through a kind of quantum field? Or were they...
Elizabeth, he wanted you to understand.
Who? Oh, you mean... All right, come on.
Comstock seems to believe the child is a result of some errant act of carnality between myself and her beloved prophet. I told the poor woman the truth, that the child was a product of our little contraption, but I think she found that less believable than her delusion. Comstock seems to have been made sterile by simple exposure to our contraption. A theory. Just as sexual reproduction can de-emphasize the traits of each parent, so goes the effect of multiple realities on our own. Your traits dissipate until they become unrecognizable or cease to exist. Comstock has sabotaged our contraption. Yet, we are not dead. A theory. We are scattered amongst the possibility space. But my brother and I are together, and so I'm content. He is not. The business with the girl lies unresolved. But perhaps there is one who can finish it in our stead.
Seems easy enough. Done.
anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. So listen, what you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Thank you. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Elizabeth! Can you hear me?
Get your hands off of me! Just take me back to my tower. Please, please. Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood, but he was not so easy on me. He said, "Prophet, I want you to train a nation of fishermen."
sorry. I'll cripple you.
Damn it! I gotta find a way in.
I hope I don't have to go all the way up to the warden's office to get in.
Alright. Listen, I just want to see the girl.
What were those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
This place, just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that, my child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
The siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
Ah!
you like to pray with me?
You're hurting me. Please just let me go.
We're going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is. All I ever wanted is to see you live up to your potential.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the prophet...
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
Fire! Flank him!
Ha!
In there!
you're not eating, love. Is something the matter?
I'm not hungry.
You'll need to eat sooner or later. If you hold out for DeWitt, you'll just starve to death. Come now.
And what did the Lord receive in return for his gifts? Eve and her apple, Sodom and Gomorrah. Humanity wrote a bad check, and the blood was the only way to settle accounts. For what is Columbia, if not a different ark in a different time?
The child is ready. It's time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.